got off the ferry at the Sakurajima Ferry Terminal on the Kagoshima side. That was a fun trip. That was a fun trip to Sakurajima. Okay, so today we're going to a ramen shop called Tontoro. Yeah, I'm not really sure what style Kagoshima ramen is. Or if it even is a style, maybe it's just a regional. It's just a shop that happens to be in Kagoshima. but I do know it's supposed to show you soup base. Definitely try to get extra chashu at this place. Ferry terminal. Okay, it's really hot today. Hopefully, the phone doesn't overheat. Yeah, first time in Kagoshima, first time kind of roaming the streets. take it anytime it gets into the shade. It's hot today. Lady just said my gimbal is cool. perfect day for kakigori. There is a, I think there's like a local train or a streetcar. I think that's it up there. Okay, I think that's the streetcar. So you can get close to the shop, you don't have to walk, but. Yeah, I'm ahead of schedule, so we're gonna get there before the shop opens anyway, so. right here. Thank you. that's another shop. Yeah, little laboratory. Oh, honey trap. Okay. Check my restaurant, nice. Okay.